Rajasthan. Nikki of the tavern. Sweet cute. You're gonna look up. It's breakfast for Sheldon at the Max.
Thank you. like it?
I like.
You like?
I like to down.
You want to see yourself?
The thing. Sippy, I'm a bean.
You see her?
But food bottle.
Is it a bottle?
Yeah.
What are you holding?
Holding the bottle.
See down here now?
That's
Sarah down there?
Sarah
see that girl there? That's my sister.
That's me. This one.
Yeah?
It's a family car.
Did you want to see yourself? Where's your nose? Frankie, be nice.
Okay, I'll try to be nice.
Yeah.
Thank you. So before speaking, I express myself in my special basis under the lotus feet of my Krishna Guru, Srila Prabhupada Maharaj. Then, I'd like to offer my special obeisances and the lotus feet of my Shiksha Guru. I'm really being put on the spot here. In this situation, my mind has gone blank. But because I've been ordered by superior Vaishnavas, so I'll try and say a few words very briefly, and then afterwards, then the Prabhus, they can speak. So, as we all know, this tree here on the bank of the Yamuna, 5,000 years ago, Yamuna was flowing here, and there was a snake, a very venomous snake, Kalyanag, which was polluting the Yamuna River. So, at this spot, Krishna, he got up on this tree and he jumped on the hoods of the Kalyanag, and dancing on the hoods of the Kalyanag and benedicting the Kalyanag, killed the Kalyanag, and in this way gave liberation to Kalyan. So this tree also, there's pastime, but I'm not so clear on the pastime either. Maybe somebody can help me out. Of nectar being poured on this tree. I didn't have to be put on the spot here. So, the Kalyanag had previously made offense to Garuda. So, Krishna dancing on the Kalyanag, then he sent the Kalyanag. Where did he send the Kalyanag?
Fiji.
Let's say he went to Fiji. Prabhupada said, Swami Maharaj said, he went to Fiji. So he sent the Kalyanag to
Ramna.
To Ramna. So At this place also, there are some beautiful prayers which were offered by the wives of the Kalyana. So now I ask Sudhani Prabhu to please speak on this. Go Premanandi!
Heard from Govindraja Prabhu one pastime from Krishna. That pastime relates three stories. One is how Garud, while taking nectar for his mother, put it here. Another is how Kaliya from Ramnak Island came here. And third one, how Krishna chastised Kaliya here. First one is Garuda belongs to the family of Aditi. Aditi is the mother of demigods. Aditi is the mother of demons. So, Garuda belongs to the family of Aditi. So, the story goes like this. Once, Diti and Aditi, they are the wives of Kashyapa Rishi. Once they were sitting together and they saw a flying horse. Anyway, they were sitting together and they saw a flying horse. Then Kadru asked Vinita, what is the color of the tail of the horse? She replied, it's white. Then Kadru said, no, it's black. She said, no, it's white. And Kadru said, no, it's black. So there was altercation. Later on, Kadru, because she is the mother of snakes, ordered her children to go and wrap around the tail of that horse. So that though that the color was white, it became black. And while altercation, they were putting bait. If somebody is, whoever is get defeated, that will serve other person, other lady. So this way, Vinita was defeated and she started serving the Kadru. Taking this opportunity, she was almost torturing her. Later on, when Garud was born of Vinita, when he saw the misery of his mother, he was thinking how to rescue the mother. So he approached Kadru, that what should I do to rescue my mother from your torture? Then she thought, I will ask something that he cannot do. So she said, if you can bring a nectar, then I will relieve your mother. Thinking that he cannot do it. Then Garud from there came to heaven and asked Indra, please give me the nectar, I will take it to my stepmother, and then she will be my mother. But Indra refused to give, saying that the nectar is meant only for demigods. This is not meant for others, not for the snakes. So there was fight between Garuda and Indra. Garuda, because he is the vehicle of Bhagavan, so he defeated Indra. That time, Indra said, it's not meant for demigods. So you have to play some trick.
For snakes. It's not meant for snakes.
It's not meant, except demigods, it's not meant for anybody else. So you will have to play some trick. Then Garud asked, what trick? Indra said, I can give you nectar. You go and give it to Kadru, but after some time, I will take it back. Before he takes even one drop of it. So Garud said, okay. Then he took that nectar and brought it to Kadru. And Indra, in some disguise, went there and again brought that nectar from there. But according to the promise, Kadru had to give up her mother. He had to rescue Vinita as her maidservant. So So while carrying that nectar from heaven to his stepmother, he put the pot four places. At those four places, now Kumbh Mela, very famous Mela, is organized. One is Prayag, one is Vrindavan, one is Haridwar, and one is Nasik. So at these four places, he put that pot. So this way, that pot was put on this tree, it said. So this is very important trick from that point of view. The nectar was put here. Other stories, Kaliya, he was residing in Ramnak Island. That is island of snakes. Garuda, he is the, snakes and Garuda, they are enemy to each other. The food of Garuda is snakes. So when he was eating snakes, they decided that we will give you some part of us as your food, but you don't kill everybody. Whenever you want, you come and you kill us. That's no problem. We will give something for you. So this was the decision taken by the snakes. But Kaliya, because he was envious, what he used to do, the portion that snakes would keep for Garuda would come and eat that portion. So later on, when Garuda knew this, he had fight with Kaliya. When he came to Kaliya, he bited in the chest of Garuda. But because he is the Bhagavan's Parikar, he could not do anything. Then Garuda, by his wing, he gave one smash, and Kaliya, then he fled from that place. He knew that this is a place where Garuda cannot come. Why? There was a rishi named Sovari. He used to do austerities here in the bank under the water of Yamuna. One day, Garuda, he was very hungry. He came here and took some fish from Yamuna. When he took the fish, the wives of that fish, they were lamenting for that. That time, seeing the lamentation of the wives of that fish, Sovari became very pitiful. And he said to Garuda, "If you return here anymore, you will die." Since then, Garuda was not coming here. Only Kaliya would know this fact. So from Ramnath, he fled and came here, that here Garuda cannot do anything to me. So he was residing here in Yamuna. When Krishna came to perform his pastimes here, one day, that was around, he was 6 or 7 years old, he had started grazing the cows and calves. One day, he came to the forest. Baldev was not with him. And it was very hot day. Cows were thirsty. They came and drank the water of Yamuna. It was poisonous due to effect of Kaliya. It had been mentioned in Bhagavatam. He was so poisonous. Even if a bird would fly above that area, that bird would die. The air containing the vapor of Yamuna River, wherever it go, it would make the tree, even the trees, to dry up because of that. It was so poisonous. So when the cows drank the water of Yamuna, they were unconscious. Even the cows and the friends of Krishna, Sakhas. When Krishna came and he saw this, by his merciful glance, he make all of them conscious. That time he thought, this Kaliya is not good. He is a barrier in my pastimes. So somehow or other, I'll have to drove him out. So, thinking this, what is it? He had Pitambar on his body. He tied it around his waist. He climbed up on this tree and he jumped in Yamuna. Bhagavatam explains that when he jumped in Yamuna, the water of Yamuna, when you splash, it's very hard. The water of Yamuna rises up to 40 hands up in the sky. So, hearing this sound, Kaliya thought, who is this? He came out of his palace. It was underneath the water. And he saw a very small boy, so cute. So cute. How can he do this? He was astonished. He has some marks here on the breast. Beautiful hands. Those are like feet. How can he do it? But he saw, still he is doing this. So he became curious. And he tied Krishna around. He tied himself around the Krishna. And he started to take out poison from his mouth. Vomit poison. The friends of Krishna, when he saw this, they were perplexed what to do. Baldev did not come to be with them. At the same time, they were inauspicious signs all around. The Nanda Baba, all the Brajvasis, they thought something has happened which is very bad. Maybe that Krishna is in danger. So they went from there, following the footprints of Krishna, they approached here. Baldev also came with them. Baldev knew that nothing can happen to Krishna. He is safe, he is doing the pastimes. When they approached here, they saw Krishna lying, the snake around the Krishna's body. Yashoda Maya, Brajvasis, they were about to jump in the Yamuna. That time Baldev Prabhu stopped them. You should not do like this. And Krishna, thinking that now this is the time, I should do something. Then he started to expand his body. He came out from the fall of Kaliya and he started to, he jumped up on the hood of Kaliya and he started to dance. He had, Kaliya had 100 hoods. And you all know how Krishna defeated Kaliya. And when he was about to die, then the wives of Kaliya, they appeared, they started to pray to Krishna, please forgive him. The wives of Kaliya, they were devotees, but Kaliya was not devotee. So with my Tavam Rireno Sparashadikara Jalvan Chaya Sri Lalana Chiratapo Vihaya Kamana Suchiram Dhritavata. Meaning is that he is saying, see, the pipes are saying, how fortunate is Kaliya. The great, great rishis, munis, they spoil for the dust of the lotus feet. But just see the fortune of my husband, our husband. He is so fortunate. Even Lakshmi, to achieve the dust of the lotus feet, she worshipped so hard. But still she has not got it. But Kaliya, definitely he has done something. Though I know he is envious because he is snake, so he has done something very wrong in his past time, past life. But definitely he has done something good, so that he is fortunate enough to get the dust of the lotus feet. So this way they prayed, and later on, Kaliya also prayed to Krishna that I am worthy of this, you chastised me this very well. And Krishna ordered them to just leave this place and go somewhere else. Then Kaliya said, if I go somewhere else, then your vehicle is gone.
Hare Krishna. Avasistham manopi sati sattva sarupam sarupam tashabrajam rupai madhurenda. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. With Kavlis Maharshi, we came here Kaliya Raj. We heard from Vaishnavas, Krishna doing many lilas. But one question I thinking, in Srimad Bhagavatam, one sloka, Kamba Dayalu Saranam Brajena. Aho Bhakiyam Sanakala Kutam. Jighamsa Opi Saddha. In this slope, Sukhdev Goswami saying to Parikshit Maharaj, O Parikshit, in anybody took shelter in the lotus feet of Krishna. Krishna is very merciful. Abhasur, Vakasur, Putana, everybody came here for feeding to Krishna. Rukmini, Krishna. What Krishna? They want the puppy's blood and you say everything comes. What you have done? Then you say, oh, what can I do? This is called Charanamrita. Then it close his eyes and he touches his lips, face, and he touches head. Then the sannas, there they say, came out. And you what sannas? Oh, king, what you have done? And then in the fragrance coming, that is charanamrita, is very so sweet and very nice fragrance, and the many bees also coming. Then the king asked me, what happened? What I have done? Okay. Then Bharti saying, get in the cast. Oh, you are cheetah. Like a snake. Okay. This snake has two tongues. Snake has two tongues. You know? When Guru taking here the nectar, and the snake put third there, the nectar fell down here. There is also the many pus, the forest of pus. Pus, I know what it's called in English. And the one type of grass, very sharp of the leg, very sharp of the leg. And they are netting, and ultimately they are parted there. Two parts. But in the two tongues, that means those who are outside and inside, difference. They are called the two tongues. Then, so our Bhaktivinoda Thakur saying, Antara Bahire Samavyavahar Amani Manada Hava. Our Bhaktivinoda Thakur saying, Antara Bahire in our heart, inner heart and outer. We are the same. Then we can do to the benediction of Krishna. Or if you, the two tongues, the outer and inner is the difference, you never enter in the Krishna. You never enter in bhajan. So Krishna, so the same told, but you have took my, the charanamrita in your face. So I give you the benediction. Krishna also, if the his a lotus footprint of your head, and Bharti, you not took my the charanamrita in your tongue, so you go in the born in the snake. So Kaliya, in the previous germ impression, previous birth, for the king. So he had also so Krishna. And the another Srimad Bhagavatam also saying in the saying that they the Kaliya's Patni, they are the wife of Kaliya's. They are also the Vaishnav. With the association of Vaishnav, the bhakti will be raised. When Krishna doing the dance in the Phana, that means hook of the Kali snake. Why? There is also there many lilas Maharaj described in the many lilas. Also doing the Ras dance in the book of the snake and as like a boat, and he also doing it there. Boat Pranandi!
I'm going to go to the hospital. I'm Omagyanati Vrandasya Gyanam Gyanam Samakaya Chakshurun Miritamina Tasmai Sri Gurudeva Namaha Vanchakalpatarupyasya Kripa Sindhu Vyeva Chapatitaram Pavanetyo Vaishnavetyo Namo Namaha. So by the causeless mercy of our Guru Parampara, all the Vaishnavas, we have arrived at the Samadhi Mandir of Sri Sanatana Goswami. Sri Sanatana Goswami is the elder brother of Rupa Goswami, and whatever we are receiving today in the line of the Acharyas coming in the Rupanuga line is actually all the mercy of Sanatana Goswami. Sri Sanatana Goswami is particularly very merciful to all the living entities by leaving behind his words in the Brihad Bhagavatamrita. He has written many books, but particularly Brihad Bhagavatamrita is very necessary to establish the platform for developing our bhakti, our sadhan, our bhajan, our Krishna consciousness. So Brihad Bhagavatamrita is giving very good siddhanta, how we can understand what are the different levels of bhakti, what is particularly the most glorious mellow or mood of bhakti which is present in Vrindavan among the Vrajavasis, and the mood which we can aspire for is also described in Brihad Bhagavatamrita, which is the mood of the maidservants or the polyadasis of Srimati Radhika. So Srila Sanatana Goswami is giving very nice outline in Brihad Bhagavatamrita, which is very easy to understand for all those who have who have become interested in the line of bhakti in the Gaudiya Vaishnava Sampradaya. It is written in some very beautiful story form describing the conversation between Parikit Maharaj and his mother Uttara. And there is another section wherein it is described what is the story of Gokuma. So my knowledge is not very vast, not very deep, but I'm very happy to be able to share this with you. I would certainly give you this good advice. Study Brihad Bhagavatamrita and you will receive a wealth of knowledge. Actually, Srila Maharaj has been speaking on Brihad Bhagavatamrita the last 3 weeks, especially on the key verses, which are dealing with the mood of the gopis. And Srila Maharaj has explained that the other day we were in Kamshkila, where we were hearing the description of how the ladies of Mathura were glorifying the gopis. How fortunate the gopis are that they could freely associate with Krishna. In other words, Krishna was able to roam around Vrindavan and have loving exchanges with all the different Vrajavasis, the creepers, the water of the Yamuna, the rivers, the trees, the dust, the animals, all were able to give their bath, their affection, their love to Krishna freely, and Krishna was in his most beautiful form. This is Vrindavan. Yeah, Krishna is most beautiful. Why? Because the inhabitants of Vrindavan, they love Krishna the most, and then the most beautiful form automatically is present. So the ladies of Mathura were glorifying the gopis. How fortunate the gopis are that they are able to freely exchange their love and affection with Krishna. And Srila Maharaj was explaining that these verses that were spoken by the ladies of Mathura, they are especially helpful for the devotees who have developed some taste in hearing the Harikatha, descriptions of Krishna's Vrindavan pastimes. If we have a little taste for this, and these verses are very helpful to develop the right mood. The deities of Mathura were feeling separation from that mood. They wanted that mood. Yeah. So we are also in that situation. We have come in this world after this myself. Crores of lifetimes being entangled in the material energy. And now we are able, by the causeless mercy of Gurudev and our previous acharyas and the wonderful Vaishnavas who are accompanying us on this Brajamanda Parikrama, we are able to understand a little bit what is the mood of Mahaprabhu's Lila. Yeah, Mahaprabhu came particularly to give this mood of feeling, developing our Vipralamba or our separation from Krishna in Vrindavan and Krishna's eternal associates. So I'll stop here. Thank you so much.
Same here, Sanatana Goswami Samadhi. So I request to Ganada Prabhu come here and give some discuss about Sanatana Goswami briefly. Sanatana Goswami. Vaishnavas are described how largest of Sanatana Goswami and of his Siksha and Dharma's teaching, everything. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told to Sad Goswami, especially Rupa and Rupanath and Sanatana also. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told to Rupa and Sanatana, you go to Vrindavan. Especially four works you have done in there. First, you should discover the Lupta Tirtha. Lupta Tirtha? Disappear pastime of Krishna places. And also preaching the Raganuga Marga and Bhakti Marga. And also written the Supra Bhakti Grantha. And also discover the Sivigraha. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu advised them. So Rupa and Sanatana also staying in here. How is he doing bhajan? Those, they are the Nitya Parikar of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and in the Lila of Radha Krishna. Sanatana Goswami in the Lila of Radha Krishna, Lavanga Manjari. But in the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's Lilas is Sanatana Goswami, and he also teaching to us how to we bhajan. Srinivas Acharya written in his Sad Goswami Pashtak, Sankha Purvaka Namagana Nutivi, Kalo Abhushana Krito, Nidra Ahara Viharakadi Vijito Chattu Tudino Chajo, Radha Krishna Gunas Smriti Madhuri Mahandino Sanmohato, Vande Rupa Sanatana Rabhujago Sri Jeeva Gopaloko, Sankha Purvaka Nam. They chanted the Krishna Nam and count. Nama Gana Natihi and doing pranam every day. 1008 pranams of the Praja Bhumi, Vaishnav and Navadvip Bhumi. And all the Vaishnav of Navadvip Dham, Khetra Dham, that means Jagannath Puri also. Sangha Bhupaka Namahandi Kalavasam Nidra Ahara Vivitiyaka. Sometimes they took the one hands of grains. Kohu chana, kohu mana. Sometimes taking many days starvation. Always chanting Krishna naam and Krishna katha. And written the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's Lilacharit katha. Srimad Bhagavatam. The commentary of Srimad Bhagavatam. Sanatana Goswami written the Vrinda Bhagavatamritam. Dikdarsani dasam dikdarsani tika. Dasam, that is called the dasam tippani. Mathura Mahatma Krishna Lila stop. Has written very nice. And how did we doing in bhajan in here? Chappanda danda ratri dene, radha govinda vina nahi jane. Chari danda sudhe thake, sapone radha govinda dekhe. Or, this is also Bengali prayer, very nice. Chappanda danda ratri dene, days and nights are the 60 dandas. And 56 dandas only they doing bhajan. Only 4 dandas to rest. In these 4 dandas, Madhukuri, and sometimes to rest and sleeping there. Those Vaishnavas never sleeping. And they took rest and thinking that Krishna Lila only. Sapone Radha Govinda Dekhe. In a dream, he said, in a dream, Radha and Krishna and everything. So Sanatana Goswami doing bhajan. Here in this place, at doing many things also. In the one important, I shall discuss. Once upon a Brahman with the worshipper of Shiva, who staying in Kashi. He starts the ship every day. One day, his young lady's marriage ceremony. So the Brahman came to the Shiva and asked to pray to the Shiva, please give me some money. She told to him, you go to Vrindavan. There was there the very nice sannyasi, that is called the Babaji, staying in the Jaguna. In the bank of Jaguna doing bhajan. You go and told to me, Shiv. Told to him, give some money. That the Brahman came here and he also told to Sanatana Goswami, give some money. Sanatana Goswami here doing bhajan. What is a dress? Not gorgeous dress, only a longiti. And chanting Krishna, only Harinam, in the bits of Harinam, Harinam. And chanting Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare. Yes, down. Sometimes, Ha Gauranga, he chanting. This is called Advaita Bhat. When Advaita Acharya at first came here in Vrindavan, at first he is staying here. This banyan bhat, that means called banyan tree. You see the banyan tree? Advaita Acharya at first staying under the banyan tree. And he also discovered the Madan Gopal. Here also it is Madan Gopal.
I have jelly beans.
You're getting back and just take your time. Take your time.
Everybody don't go over there.
Yeah.
You gotta be careful. Whenever you go to places like this, where there's...
So we're not going there. Now we're going for Shrub Sanatan. And this is called the Advaita Bhat. When Advaita Acharya took rest in under of banyan tree, there the Madan Gopal also he discovered. After discovering the Madan Gopal, Advaita Acharya have gone, they're doing parikrama, Braj parikrama. At that time the Muslim king Aurangzeb, he ruined all the deities of Hindus. Then the pujari left the deities and he gone away. After a few days, Advaita Acharya came back and he saw there is no deities, no pujari, no anything. Then Advaita Acharya was very sad. Very sad.
The monkey.
Then Madan Gopal told to Advaita Acharya, "Oh Advaita Acharya, the Muslim king not touch my body, not anything. You see my deities, to see all the flowers, to thoda hata do. I mean, you, all the, there are many flowers, gathering in the flowers, you see that the, my deities in there." So Advaita Acharya came and he saw the Madan Gopal and he discovered it. After a few days, Advaita Acharya think that I go to Navadvip Dham because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu appeared. So Advaita Acharya think I go back to Navadvip Dham and Santipur. Advaita Acharya took his duties. When he going towards Navadvip Dham and he go to the, here is about 60 kilometers Afghan, that is called the Agra. Afghan in the, that the place. Madan Gopal told to Advaita Acharya, "Oh Advaita Acharya, I shall not leave my birthplace Vrindavan Dham. And to you, offer my duties of the Brahmans, that is called the Chaturvedis. You offer the ladies of Chaturvedis and you serve in there. Advaita Acharya took offer the duties of the Mathuras, Chaturvedis, Brahmani. And he also served in there. After Sanatana Goswami came here and took the duties, that is called the Madan Mohan, and we see the duties of Madan Mohan. And when Advaita Acharya going towards the Navadvip Dham, he was very unhappy. And then Madan Gopal told to him, "Oh Advaita, you took my another of the picture. Who is the in one time Vishakha Devi made a picture of my nice picture, and that picture also is seen in the Sivakunja. You go to Sivakunja and also see my duties of picture. So Advaita Acharya have gone in the Sivakunja, and then Pujari offered the picture of Madan Mohan, and Advaita Acharya took the picture and he has gone to Navadvip Dham. So this is called the Advaita birth. Hare Krishna. God Premanande.
Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna. Hare Hare.
I got the camera.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
I'm gonna go to the hospital. Thank you. Hi. No. Oh. But have so much years in this, 1,000 years, you. So, in this Leela, this is Leela. आज के दिन ही कृष्ण की जितनी लीलाएं हैं अभिशारित है नौका विलास वृंदावन में भ्रमण राधा और कृष्ण की लीलाएं राधा कुंड झूलन गोचारण लीला इत्यादि गोचारण गोपियों के साथ में कृष्ण की जितनी लीलाएं वही सब और सब लीलाएं गोचर नहीं जन्म नहीं गोपियों के साथ में जितनी इनकी पास टाइम विच हर्ड विद गोपी एंड गोपी सब ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ पास टाइम इसलिए सब लीला की ये चूड़ामणि चक्रवर्ती काल आती है सो दिस इज विक्रम ऑफ ऑल द पास्ट विद पास्ट टाइम In this Leela, Yashoda was turning a curve. Well, on the day of Annapur, when we will go to Govardhan and we will go there. Pratipada, Amane Vali hai. Us din Pratipada ke din mein, Yashoda bhaiya, और उसी दिन कृष्ण को बांधा आज वात्सल्य रस के डर से कृष्ण आज के दिन में रो रहे थे और यशोदा मैया ने बड़े प्रेम के साथ कृष्ण को बांध दिया दिस मंथ इज द वेरी मंथ इन विच यशोदा वाज टर्निंग हर्ट एंड कृष्ण के मैसेज दैट एंड यशोदा मैया बिकम एंग्री एंड फोर कृष्ण देयर ऑल शिट डाउन और कृष्ण को बाध्य होकर के बैठना पड़ा और फिर उन्होंने घर में घुस करके दही चुराया और कृष्ण के पीछे पीछे मैया दौड़ी बट दिस ऑफेंस कृष्ण वाज रनिंग ऑन द स्ट्रीट एंड यशोदा वाज फॉलोइंग एट लास्ट ही क्विकली रन मोर देन कृष्ण एंड सी आफ्टर दैट ही कृष्ण बिगन टू बी कृष्ण रोने लग गए यशोदा मैया ने हंस के लग गया थे कृष्ण बिगन टू बी एंड यशोदा रोने स्टी एंड बिगन टू टाइम विद इन को दुख विद इन मन कृष्ण वाज थिंक सो मच एंड यशोदा मां वाज ट्राइंग टू टाइट हिम But she could not do. At last, she prayed to Salagram. Salagram ji se prarthana ki, main chote bache ko jo hamare janam se humse karan kiya, hamare kokh se paida hua, aur isko nahi baandh sakti, main baandh karke rahungi, chahe janam bhar baandhti rahungi baandhu. Yashoda ma'am, promise that if Krishna is not taken, then what is done today? But whole life I will not take anything and I will try to find. And I will find. At first he find. Never he was wounded. By Yashoda Priya, by Kaushalya, Devaki, Asuki, and so on. Never. By any of people this. Vishnu Lila ka pehle kabhi bhi unko koi nahi baan saka. Vishnu Lila mein जो प्रेम के साथ में कृष्ण की ये राधा दामोदर की लीला को श्रवण करेगा और उसके धारण करेगा वो जरूर कृष्ण को बांध सकता है Without guidance of gopis, anyone cannot take. never. कभी उनको नहीं मानते या तो यशोदा मैया के अनुगत्य में अथवा श्रीमती राधिका जी के अनुगत्य में कृष्ण को बांधा जा सकता है, किंतु बांधेगी गोपियां ही, पुरुष को इनको बांधने में आज तक सफल नहीं हुआ। इसलिए नंद बाबा भी हम समझते हैं कि नहीं बांध सकते, नंद बाबा भी नहीं बांध, कोई सखा भी उनको नहीं बांधेगा। बांधेगी कौन? प्रेम से बांधेगी यशोदा मैया, अथवा बांधेगी इनसे भी अधिक श्रीमती राधिका के साथ में गोपियां इनको बांधते। उस समय पोखर में बांधा था और उस समय गोपियों ने कैसे बांधा? मैया यशोदा टेक अ गेम कुपिंग ग्रैंड ऑर्डर एंड ऑल दी गोपी ललिता विशाखा ऑल दी वैंडन कृष्ण इन फ्रंट मार्टर इन श्रीमती राधिका दे टेक सो ही कैन गो एनी वेयर विदाउट राधिका ही कैन नॉट लीव So he is always controlled by God. So this is the same man. In the same man, he began to go in forest to cooperate him. The Gopashtami. First he began to go with cows, little cows. Very beautiful. Why? Some ladies, some sham, some woman, very healthy, quickly jumping here and there. ऐसे कुदरते हुए बच्चों के साथ में कृष्णा निकल गए। इसके बाद में उपासना की दूसरी दूसरे वर्ष की उपासना में उन्होंने वो चार डाल। After 5 years, when they All the cops were now young, grown up. And some of them had some little babies, cops. Now they have grown up so much. But they don't want to go with other for the cowherds. So Krishna was wanted to go with all now. Because they have turned into Boxes, cows. So Krishna used to go. इस तरह से वो उनके साथ में जाने लगे। वह वही महीना है जब कृष्ण गोवर्धन में क्या गोवर्धन की पूजा हुई थी। हिलिस के गोवर्धन उन्होंने गोवर्धन को धारण किया इसी महीने में प्रतिपदा के दिन में कृष्ण ने इसी महीने में जमुना जी में स्नान किया। इसी महीने में कंस को मारा, चारों को मारा, दैत्यों को बहुत को मारा। इसी में वो शंखचूर को मार करके राधा जी को वो मणि दी। कृष्ण किल शंखचूर ऑल्सो हे किल व्योमासुर इन काम में था। ऑल्सो किल शंखचूर शंखचूर को मारा In Radha Kunda, at the time of their playing holy life. इसी महीने में और भी जितनी कृष्ण की जो प्रधान प्रधान राधा कुंड की पैदाइश इसी कुंड इसी इसी महीने में राधा कुंड कृष्ण मैनिफेस्टेड राधा कुंड एंड श्याम कुंड इन दिस वेरी मंथ So, on Bindulashtami, if we come, we will go there. Coming Ashtami. 8th moon that was discovered. Krishna made this Shyamun and Srimati Radhika made this Aradha. But Krishna announced that Srimati Radhika's moon is more superior than my moon. And Krishna used to take bath on Radha Kunda and to do parikrama and to observe so many brats on the bank of Radha. Radha Kunda ke tat par upasthit hokar ke upvas snan trishanda aur atyadhik prasanna hone ke liye sari cheeze ko khoob kar rahe the aur bataya ki yahi Radha Kunda shreshth hai. in this month, he came from Gokul Vrindavan and Mathura. And Nomi, Bhakhaya Nomi, Apur Ji Lekakya, Apur brought from Nantana. And he killed all the devils. Is that it? So, all the prominent persons were in this one, especially with Srimati Radhika. So, this, if you will observe this month, very fine, this strong faith, here in Harikatha, doing Paritrama, Nandana, Varshana, Govardhan, Radha, and all, then the Purja, the power of Srimati Radhika will give his Urja his powerliness. Jagute. And we can have any benediction we want. But I am advising you to not have any benediction other than to be the maid servant of Radhika, Panja Dasi of Valdiji, not anything else. If you don't know anything, you can tell that Prajapatiya Viva. Prajapati. Gopi Prem Viva. If you can tell it, like babies, you can Gopi Prem Viva. Radha Ji ki Seva Chate, Vasishi Mahine Ki Vahi Kahi. Or a Vishesh Baat Hai, Ki Aaji Ke Din Mein,
Prabhupada, Prabhupada, he was telling.
animals in their shining. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Well, mathematically. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram. He was uttering with us. And last time, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram. All that. We give message to all the devotee parts. Param Pujya Bhāra Siddhānti Mahārāj, he at once came at about night. And he ordered us and controlled us. And he told that we will have to give samadhi here. We are known from previous we are from an arrangement for us. We have no koi bhi vyavastha nahi ki. Personal study ke chairman se hum log mila thi. Aur unhone order diya. Jaise aap log dekh sakte hain koi bhi nahi. The chairman of the municipal meeting himself came and we requested him that we want to give him samadhi here. But he was a communist. Without permission, he cannot give anywhere samadhi in this town, in Vrindavan also. Also without order, anyone cannot order this. Out of town, you can. So. He was opposite to Guru Maharaj, always. And some differences there, because if I come in, we are Vaishnava. Guru Maharaj is used to cut his all arguments all day. But today he comes without invitation and told that I know that very well. Yes, what by Vaishnava. Though he was against me and I was against him by principle, but I always admit you a very great Mahapurush. So, we began to arrange all these things and Siddhanti Maharaj was presiding. All the months of our Gaudiya Math, Ramaya Puru, Ram Siddhanta, Gaudiya Math, Sarup Gadya, and from all other thousands of Vaishnavas, more than that, in the night there, and they were all meeting finally in Yodhi. Ganges water was brought, and he was taken bath there. We, myself, made either, and I recited all ones. Kirtan was one all night and thus in the guidance of Pujya Bhāra Siddhānti Mahārāj getting samadhi there. When samadhi was over and it was now 5 in morning and we began to do aarti, we came keep our dhairya. Hum log dhairya nahi dhaarit kar sakte. Valli keeping was there, party was there. Pujari told in the evening last day that when there was aarti and when he was entering in Krishna pastime, the garland from Radhika and Krishna, it came out. Automatically. Apne aap ko pushtam ala ki gayi. शाम के समय जब आरती होने लगी तो गुरु महाराज पत्र पर पहुंच गए, अपने आप गिर गए। ये शुभ लक्षण माना जाता है और वेरी शुभ लक्षण, शुभ लक्षण बहुत स्पेशल। चैतन्य महाप्रभु वेन टू जगन्नाथ वेन ही वाज गोइंग टू दक्षिण साउथ इंडिया आफ्टर टेकिंग संन्यास, वेन ही वेंट टू जगन्नाथ एट होम जगन्नाथ गार्डन केम आउट खिसक गई माला, खिसकना माने क्या
Peace.
चलते चलते हम मर जाएंगे, फिर क्या होगा? जीवन बेकार। शंकराचार्य ने कहा जादू को संन्यास लेना है, भैया संन्यास का ऑर्डर नहीं दे रहे। अच्छा, स्नान करने के लिए गए और क्रोकोटाइल ने उनको पकड़ लिया। शंकराचार्य पास ऑफ एट ईयर्स पेमेंट इज गोविंद इज मदर एंड इन द वे ही टोल्ड ओ मदर कैन यू गिव मी परमिशन फॉर माय टेकिंग संन्यास रिनाउंस ऑर्डर नॉट आर नेवर नेवर। Then he went to Bath and in the current he went and he broke over time. Hundreds of नौका चलाने वाले बोट चलाने वाले उसको पकड़ने के लिए उसको निकालने के लिए चेष्टा की। Demanded to shape up him that boy but all said. Then Shankar began to weep and told, oh mother, I am dying. So just at this moment you can order me that you should take renounce order. And I will take renounce order and I will be out of birth and death and maya. Mother saw it was lachari. She was helpless, bound,
even
compelled to be in this order. Oh boy, my boy, you should take it. And at once the crocodile left him. And he came. And he was going to crush mother. His mother told, why you are going? Because I have taken renounce order. So I am going. A minute may be le diya jaye. Nahi to koi kisi ka dik mein hai. Once Balbacharya. He was his age was 84, more than that. 84 ki umar thi. But he told that I have become so old, now 84. So my dear bhai, you should give me permission to take renounce order. She told that I cannot. Never, never. One day he was sleeping in the midnight. He kept falling in the room. And all was, everything was burning. And he took some chadar and slept fast. He was imitating that I am sleeping. His wife saw that, oh, everything is burning. In a moment he will die and burn. She said, oh, why you are sleeping? Come out, go out of this room. At once the seed went out of the room. And he left his home. Oh, why you are leaving this place? Because you have ordered. And he went to Kashi and took sannyas from Mahatmya Puri. And at once he was in the Ganges and giving water or for worshipping Ganges. At once he left in a mere moment. So there is no certainty that when I will die, so we should take her now. We should have a guru. I am not telling that you should take initiation from me. That is not my guru. I don't want to be guru. I am not guru, I know. But in any case, you have so a strong faith you should take. Is tarah se aaj ka din hai. अभी हम लोग कृष्ण का परिक्रमा करेंगे और परिक्रमा के बाद में अब परिक्रमा वी विल स्टार्ट फॉर राधा दामोदर एंड आफ्टर केसी घाट एंड वी विल स्टार्ट वेरी सून विद इन नाइट आई वांट टू रिटर्न एंड फ्रॉम 10 आवर पर और एवरीथिंग विल बी यू शुड ट्राई टू मैनेज देयर
Gracias.
Thank you. I'm gonna Manjari Pada Sei Mora Sampada
There is Bhajan Kuti and this is Samadhi. Both are same. So we have come in his lotus feet to have a benediction that he is the Palya Dashi of Srimati Radhika. So he should be merciful to us to give this benediction to us that we someday we will be Palya Dashi of Srimati Radhika. There is no benediction more than this. So, we are begging permission from Rupa Goswami and His mercy that our whole month will be engaged in this and praying and going parikrama everywhere and our parikrama should be successful. If He is pleased and merciful, then everything will be okay. So Rupa Goswami ki
Jai.
One day again we will come and tell this Harikatha about Him and now you are going to Keshi Ghat to take oath from there. Nandir! You pranam kijiye yahan. You should do pranam here. At once.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Yeah. Thank you. कृष्ण प्रिया जमुना देवी की जय, गोविंदी जी की जय, गौ प्रमा की जय। परप्रेम पात्री द्रव ब्रह्मगात्री अघनन्दवित्री जगत्क्षेम पात्री सवित्री प्रियान्नो गोपुरीलपुत्री जय की जय। कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायिनी यमुना की आज हम लोग के पंडा जी हम लोग का वृंदावन परिक्रमा के लिए संकल्प कर रहे हैं। पंडा जी गिविन संकल्प टू फिनिश वेरी सक्सेसफुली और ब्रजमंडल परिक्रमा एंड ही गिविंग और लाइक ए ओ संकल्प वी हैव डन यू कैन गिव हिम सम दक्षिणा इफ यू वांट
ढंग से किया
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna Yeah.
Yeah. have very strong faith on your guru. I think that most of you are disciples of Sri Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj. And he was in the line of Rupa Goswami, Sri Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami, in the line of Sri Bhakti Pragyan Krishna Goswami Maharaj. So you are so lucky. We are also so lucky. Now, you can go and be prepared. And it's just 10, we will be sitting here. And then Vaishnava will come and they will fall to the question. And you will have to Panjali here. And then you will take the evidence of Mahaprasada offered to the go, Brahma.
Anyone who has lost his glasses, they can come and pick it up.
Donations, you can give here.
Thank you. Yeah. Sadhguru Maharaj.